have to wait for that.
Yeah, you're not going to make it over.
Oh, man. I'm hoping that's motivation.
Oh, Jim.
What's it going to be? Ah. Go, man, on.
Yeah.
That's as close as I've been.
You're on it.
Nice.
Onto this. Although, if we didn't have to roll that far.
Yeah. There you go.
Better.
Yeah. That's gonna be my move there in town.
Get it.
Not me. Come on.
Nice.
A miracle!
Very nice.
Dude! Especially that go. Dude, I stay in
the shoe.
Right,
yeah.
Go to the chase,
right?
Yeah,
man!
I forgot to look like this guy.
Very nice.
It's hot for you. You like it? You like it? So easy.
I even have a nice hole right here just to help.
It says insert camera here.
Look at that. Yeah. Look at that, man.
Nice.
A little wider than you think. Yeah.
Nice.
Right.
That's a good plan.
Probably rear wheel on top of this one.
I think I can get up there. I just don't think I can get. Well, I can get down too. Right. Just nice, Tony.
Holy jeez.
Yeah.
Holy jeez. Right. So you have to do something like this. That's why Alex widened out the gate, because he originally had a spinnier.
Well, if you turn around, if you like get where Tony was up here, and then turn around.
Yeah.
Shoot through it on end.
At least the wood's not slippery.
You still got to get back.
Yeah. That's actually the easiest move in the whole line, right at the end. Holy shit.
Trying to get up.
And then runs on and then rolls on. Oh, you need that here, right.
And then cross the log and up and over that. Right.
Yeah,
Chris,
I think
we
brought it
up
here.
Right.
Oh, there you go. Nice.
Nice.
Is it your turn?
Not yet.
A couple more hours.
A couple more hours. Tim has spoken.
I prefer a venison cheese steak right about now. Nice, Tim.
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
Oh. I'm feeling really inspired. Anyway,
get back on your bike.
Yeah.
Yeah. Just take it easy. And if you're having trouble with the forearms, make sure you keep icing. You're probably getting ready.
Yeah, I am.
But just don't use your baby too much. Just consciously don't use it a lot.
Yeah.
Yeah. Try to roll things.
Gears.
Yep. Turned around. Yep.
I was getting tired watching that.
I mean, I could go today, but it was hard to stop.
Right. No, you want to go someplace easy, too, so that you're not on your brakes. Like Haley, like someplace that's really predictable. Nice, Ronnie.
Can you get through the sticks?
Oh, you got a stick. Yeah, that's not going to work.
E-brick.
Yeah. I like streets. No, people see it and then some people get interested and work through.
Hey, how can I get a bike like that?
Just put your feet up and use gears.
What do you got?
Yeah, nice. Nice. Like Sergio Longueira.
I don't like that neck part.
No, it's scary, isn't it?
For a second wheel swap up in that saddle, Ryan. Yeah. What happens if you're just up on that saddle and you just do a wheel swap right there and then a little, you know, not much room up there, is it?
Yeah, I think it'd probably be easier just to stay, but if I come down, it'll be in the water.
Right. Yeah, yeah. Then the next gate, boom. I like that.
Round and come up. And then we'll have to do 5, 50, 70, 60, and then 50.
Oh, crap.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, stretch arms strong.
Yes! Yes!
Oh, damn. Good job. You look like the team, the senior.
Go against your leg.
Yeah.
Look at the place.
Good.